Hi, my name is Sonia and I'm live at the Training Expo Hall, and I have Vanessa here, and she is with Language Line Solutions, and she's going to tell you how she can help you out.
Yeah, so Language Line, we were established in 1982. We started out just doing over-the-phone interpretation, so any client that had a customer service a client come in or call and needed to understand what they were saying, maybe they weren't speaking English, maybe they were speaking Spanish, we would provide translation services for that. Then we expanded into documentation, web content, e-learning modules, audio, video, any type of content that you have that needs to get translated, we provide that into over 200 languages.
That's excellent. And how are you liking the Training Expo booth here?
I think it's great. We are actually able to meet a lot of different people here. Some clients that we may not be aware of, just because we normally deal with clients directly and not specifically with e-learning companies. So it's good exposure for us to be able to get our message out. You know, a lot of these companies, they spend a lot of money to write that content into English, those training modules. And it's important to get that same feel, whether it's in Thai or Vietnamese or Chinese or French, whatever. So it's good.
Definitely. Now, what language do you speak? Thai? Chinese?
You know, I took French in grade school and high school, and I briefly took Italian and Spanish. Do I remember any of it? No. Have I spoken it when I've gone to France? No. But I did take it.
Okay, well, thank you very much, Vanessa, and good luck at the Training Expo here.
Thank you.